Gotta be sick of this guy. Pull up skirt, get in the right. Left hand is staring, the other is gripping your thigh. Y'all, my cousin knows the bitch who said period up, period up, period up, period. How does it go? Thank you. And your mama was goofy for giving birth to you, but I don't say shit. I don't say shit. You should have been swallowed. Stupid. Oh, it goes period, ah, period, period, ah, period. I got it now. I'm gonna start doing that shit. Fuck, there's too many comments. Bitch, my hair's not even slicked back. It's ghetto to say, huh? Or duh. I don't know. Anyway, back to the makeup. Okay, so take this foundation. Oh, that was too much. Too much. I don't think I'm gonna use setting powder today. Because... yeah, I'm not even being bad. I'm a nice person. Damn, can y'all stop spamming real quick, please? Y'all going too fast. I'm getting ready for nothing. Bitch, how do you act a color? How do you act a color? Can I be orange? Like, this foundation's pretty orange. Can I be orange? If your hair not slick back, it must be crazy. I mean, it has gel in it. And it has oils that I put in there. Speaking of that... no, I'm about to fix it with a white one. Speaking of... speaking of... fuck, what's it called? Speaking of hair oils, I want to show you these oils you should get. They help your hair grow. Like, my hair used to be, like, dead. But that was my fault. Okay. These are my nails. No, I'm going nowhere. I'm sorry, I'm not showing you my feet. No, 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 no. Okay. Who said I was Hispanic? Who said that? Yeah, because I put oils in my hair. Okay, anyways. I'm back. Hey. My middle name is Michelle. It was my last name. My middle name, I wasn't even supposed to have a middle name, if I'm being honest. My mom didn't want to give me one. It's called exchange. That's why. Brit Barbie sister. Brit Barbie. They just say baby. I got them from my friend. I use the matte and poreless one. I'm gonna use this one. Put water all over. Dude, I don't fucking have a towel. Okay, well, I'll clean it up later. Is she still speaking? Is that really the best you can think of? Because I could think of, like, some better ones if you need them.
What happens here should never dictate what happens here. As a nurse, I respect people's freedom to make their own healthcare decisions. Eric Schmidt believes otherwise.
Dude, I like when people talk shit. It brings me joy.
No exceptions for rape or incest.
There's like no point in kicking them.
Women's healthcare decisions is un-American. I'll protect our freedoms. I'm Trudy Bush Valentine, and I approve this message. Text freedom to 23299.
I'm really not nice. I'm just choosing to be like. I feel bad for people that have to go online and make fun of people. Or, like, say shit to them. Like, I feel bad for those type of people, so I don't say anything to them. Because, like, when people do that shit, they got something going on in their life. Because I don't just fucking sit there and make fun of people for fun. So, whatever you're going through, girl, you can come talk to me. You can come talk to me if you need to. I'll still help you, even though you're a bitch. But I was at that point too. So what's the rush? Tonight is shining, we not drunk enough. You'll come around if I don't do too much. We had our downs, but we had way more ups. Let's make love. That be the reason that you always send me up. I swear, you like the way I fuck, cause I get fucked. Thank you. I'm getting my room redone right now. Destiny needs a pet. Low key though, cats kind of help. Like, get you a little animal you like. It'll maybe make you like yourself a little bit more. Hey. Here, girl. Here, do you want to be a mod? Because I think I feel like I've seen you. Some girl that's mad. I don't know. I'm doing my makeup for fun right now. Thank you. If only I could pay the bills with my love for you. We'd be riches in the fucking room. So comfortable, girl, it's only you for me. No lie, I try, but they offer it tonight. Okay. Ooh. Thank you. I'm going nowhere. But ooh, I wanna go to fuck, what's it called? I don't even know the name of the place. So I wanna go back to Jamaica. No, bitch. I do not have a vanity. This is the most ghetto-ass shit. Okay, I literally have, like, an old, like, you know those foldable tables? Yeah, I have one of those, and then I literally will show you my mirror right now. This is the mirror. Yeah, that's my mirror, and this is my light. That's my light. I live in Missouri. St. Louis. I did make you a mod. I'm pretty sure. I hope so. Okay. add moderator. Confirm. Okay, you're a mod. Fuck. Blend. Okay. I've been to 3 high schools already. But it's my last year already, so I'm cool. This song's called Girl with the Tattoo. This is my contour. Yeah, I'm a senior. No, I don't have a boyfriend. Okay, so I always blend the bottom first. And then I blend the top. So then you get a bright ass under eye. And then I just go in with my beauty blender. And I go back in with this. See? Hi. Catch me out on Russian drive with her. Catch me in the whip riding with her. Sipping something, bumping beat, hypnotized with her. Pray you get that job in Tampa. That's only 4 hours away. Thank you, thank you. Oh my god, bitch, you're gorgeous. Never know, no, I never know that you be a freak and a friend too. Yeah, you ain't the everything I'm in too. Hold on, fuck. Everybody stop typing. Oh, girl. Hey. We got another mod. I use this one. Ooh, this is a little bit too bright. Okay. Y'all are fucking stupid. Stop saying that shit. That's how you get me banned. I can't even see myself. My shit's like fucked up. The power of makeup. Baby Please, I will go live tonight just for you and take all of my makeup off for you. All of it. Even my eyelash. Everything. Just for you. And it's makeup. You expect me to look the same?
Grammarly can help you communicate with confidence. Concise writing means fewer miscommunications. Grammarly can help streamline your message so it reads loud and clear.
Now we're going to do my blush since my blush is...
to help you build relationships at that new dream job.
Since my blush is a cream blush, Grammarly, I have to put this on first.
Made one click simpler.
So, honestly, use common sense, people. Delete inappropriate comments. Literally. Honestly, I'm trying to stay focused. Dude, I'm gonna make a playlist after this. I say that every live, but this time I'm pretty sure I mean it. Ma, don't let anyone tell you nothing. Thank you, pretty. Or if you're a man, handsome, I guess. Dude, what do you call a dude? Like, I can't just be like handsome. It feels weird to call a dude cute. Like, you cute. What do you call them? Fine? You're fine. But I feel like that doesn't mean as much. Thank you, spam. Nah, I'm playing. Nah, I'm a female. I have one tattoo on my side. I have 2-3 piercings. What would you say to a guy if he was behind you? Can I do your makeup? That's what I'm asking. I'll be like, can I do your makeup, please? Since you're in my house. Dude, this dude's gonna be so mad. I have not responded. It's okay. He got hoes, so. Not my problem. He not gonna miss me texting him. Dude, I said I wasn't gonna do powder, but I need to. And I told myself I wasn't gonna do another full face of makeup, and it's just like addicting now.